here at WonderCon in Anaheim with Q Times.
Here at WonderCon 2018.
I'm William, I'm here at Q Times. No, wait.
Hey everyone, I'm Indigo and I'm here at WonderCon with Q Times. We had an awesome time today.
Hi everybody, I'm Krug from Q Times here at WonderCon 2018. Was that the, wait, just the bit?
Oh, that was great.
I'm going to tell you a couple things that I liked about being here today.
No, I think that's good. I think we're good.
The coolest thing I saw today was lots of T-Rexes.
A little girl dressed in cosplay as this character named Gertrude from a comic book series called I Hate Fairyland, which is also alternatively known as F Fairyland.
There's like tons of other nerds out there.
I really like seeing all of the toys and like action figures and stuff.
The cast of cats.
We actually stopped by Skybound Games and got to play The Grim Forest, which was a ton of fun.
Okay, so I just met from the original Power Rangers, I met Bulk just now.
I ended up buying a couple prints today from Amy Steinberger.
I didn't see any cool art. All the art was stupid, even though I bought some.
When it comes to WonderCon, I love coming to these conventions. I like seeing all the art, all the costumes that people come up with, like the creativity that people put into it, the hours of work.
It was as if someone took the suit from Batman vs. Superman and made it look better.
I always love when people come together to celebrate the stuff they love and care about, and it's just a great sense of community.
Got to see some old friends, got to stop by Travis and talk to him from The Bean.
I did kind of fanboy out a little bit with Patrick Rothfuss, like didn't get a chance to talk to him or anything because I'm a nervous, like shy piece of crap. I did get to awkwardly crane my head around and like look at him, which is...
Go through different genres and styles and see people's work and what they love.